Today I will trust in Him and not.